Putting, elbow placement. Far too often we see golfers get set up where they really put their elbows out away from their body, which creates very inconsistent, you know, movements or paths with their overall putting stroke. What we'd like to see you do here is actually turn the elbows in a little bit so the elbows are just barely touching the rib cage. By doing so, we create a nice connection and it makes it very easy to take the putter back and forth along the same path.